Hi, I'm Pete Hutchinson. I just bought this 1957 Jaguar XK140, and it has a 150 engine in it, and I'm going to replace it with the original 140 that's being rebuilt right now. But this engine I'm going to sell, and I wanted to show you that it's in really tip-top shape, although the rest of the car is tired. I'm going to start it up. It's not been started all day. It's out of gear. Starts right up without a problem. I can hear the tappets a little bit. That doesn't need a valve adjustment.